Okay, so this is the Tungsten Peak Mine, checking out one of these main tunnels here.
Here we are in the Tungsten Peak Mine. Frank's waiting outside. We're going down to the bottom of this flooded shaft. There's a shot looking back. Frank's waiting out there. I'm down here really hot and humid in here. There's no airflow because of this water. How's that reflecting off of the rock? Looks really contaminated though. Not gonna get too close.
Okay, we're back here at the Tungsten Peak Mine, entering this tunnel where Linda Lou Rose fell down a shaft and was killed. This is the main haulage tunnel, and here's a shot looking down, and supposedly it was a vertical shaft up here that she fell into. Okay, heading deeper down here into the mine, and there's a sign here that somebody has posted. Death protects this gold. Here's a nice example of cribbing in the mine. Used for support. We'll keep going this way. Somebody has painted, "You are not alone." And we wonder if that's a reference to Linda Lou Rose, who died in here 4 years ago. So about 50 feet in from the portal to this mine is this about an 80-foot deep vertical shaft that she fell into. That's a shot looking down the shaft. We think that she probably walked in here after being out in the bright sun, and her eyes weren't adjusted to the darkness yet, and she didn't see this massive hole and accidentally fell into it. And this is where they rescued her from. According to the news story, with a series of ropes, they had to rig up ropes to get her out. And there's a tunnel going that way. And then a tunnel this way with some timbering down there. So we came across this collapsed section here. You can see the timbering they put in here because they knew this was a weak area, and yes, it did collapse. You can see all the collapse there in front of me. And somebody has nailed a rabbit skin right here next to the support timber. Okay, so beyond this collapse, there are some timbers there that are covered with white mold or fungus. It's really humid back in this little cavity. There's no airflow whatsoever, and it looks like the tunnel did continue there, but we're not gonna climb over this and go down there. It's too dangerous. Okay, here's a shot zooming down the incline shaft. It's about 100 feet down.